So to see who goes first, by the way, we have a table J. That's okay. To see who goes first, there's mine, you pick yours. Let's just keep happy. Ah, you got me.
Been a while, yeah?
Yeah.
Your choice?
I didn't play. I don't think my parents are too good.
Sounds like control. Okay, that's a good show. If you want to, you can show the camera. I'll paint the screen around. Or get my little way forward.
There. Now the screen is where you can see it, and I can't see it either. So that works.
Because if I turn the screen around, people have their hand like way up here, so and not even know. Yeah. Okay, so let's try six and see how that takes me.
Critical hit.
I hear six.
Give me a second.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you very much.
That's two. That would have been bad. Okay. Better. Ready?
I'm gonna go ahead.
You good?
Yeah, sure. Oh, God.
Okay. Oh, I tried. I like this. I like this already. You good?
I'll make you play.
Pastor? Actually, whenever you cast a non-creature spell, +1/+0 turn and can't be blocked. The results? Pastor? I mean, are you passing turn?
I'm gonna move first.
Okay, sorry. So end of turn, I'll flash in a Dictate of Kruphix. Alright. Still good?
Good.
Draw two cards. Grindclock?
Alright, I'm set.
Okay, so you have a 60-card deck, right? One, 5 cards in hand.
Yep.
4, 3, 2, 1, 0. 50 cards left. Okay, math time. Pastor.
Plains, white and a blue for a power of white drinks.
Gotta do some grind cloth. Enters the battlefield, tap target creature and opponent controls, and then +1/+3, trigger. I think you might need a little bit more than a d6, but we'll get there. And then it doesn't have a trigger. I mean, it doesn't have a trigger that has a counter, right?
Hawkweed's form trigger?
Yep.
Yeah, go, nice. That's good.
Yeah.
And then I will attack for 3, right?
One, its ability, yes. So, you let me down to 17. Pass turn. Activate.
Tap 2. Ordeal.
You're good?
Swing on F-Shark. Trigger.
Go up
2. 30. Your turn.
I'll make you a second creature.
Oh, okay.
I'll reveal this game for life.
Type.
Game 1, 25.
Okay.
Pass turn. You draw again.
Oh, I do?
Yes. It's both of us, not just you. Yeah, we both draw an extra card during our draw step.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead.
Sorry, I didn't mean to be rude. I was just like, wait a minute. Sorry.
Defiant Strike. Draw.
Whenever you cast a non-creature spell, you gain 2 life. That's interesting. Sure.
Creature.
But it itself is a creature. Okay. So you're still a 2 power.
You're at 17. 30. Go ahead.
Your turn. I will go down to
15. You're good. Go to 2.
Go ahead.
Flash in a dictate.
Kerberos.
So, untapping? Yeah, we're untapping.
It's a pretty cool card.
Yeah.
I've learned that.
It's such a fun card. Fun card to play.
So if it's one land, and even if you have all two drops,
I'm sorry. Whenever you cast a non-creature spell, I see a thing here. No, it's like, untap it, gains protection from the color of your choice till your turn.
Draw.
Have to cast a non-creature spell. Okay.
This draw goes.
He's a 6/4. He's a big one. He's a big one, alright.
6.
Trigger.
Oh, yes, it resolves.
I'll attack for
1/2. Beginning of combat. No, that's fine.
Yeah,
I'll take 2.
Good game.
So this is tapped now? Or?
Yes, it's tapped, yeah. And that's good?
Yeah.
Goes to 3.
I'm forgetting
these. Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Whelming Wave. Return all creatures other than krakens, leviathans, octopi, not octopuses, and serpents. So return all creatures, basically, to hand, to the graveyard. It's no longer enchanting a creature, so it falls off.
Sounds good.
And many cards in hand? I have 8 now. So, just interesting decision being made here, that's all. Very interesting decision. I'll discard Treasure Cruise. Ooh, that hurts. And then I'll. Oh no, not till the end of your turn.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're fine for now.
Oh, okay, sorry.
And then pass the turn. Oh, you're good, dude. No worries.
Okay. So now I.
You'll draw 3, and you won't discard until the end of your turn.
Okay. Being overwhelmed with cards.
I just want us to have fun, that's all.
Yeah.
So much for Grindclock.
Bringing this back.
Yes.
Right, because that affects how
it's also bringing its brother.
Yeah,
yes, as well. You have a brother.
Yeah. I am your father.
My problem is that you had
I will. Yeah, I'll land.
You land? Goes to four. Okay.
Oh, wait, do I discard?
Yes, yes. Now you'll discard.
Okay, how many?
So it's still tapped. So I see you
have 9 cards.
9 cards. Alright, so just drop 2. Just drop the 7.
Okay.
And then it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 17, 20, 40 left. Okay.
Mold a 6.
Howdy, y'all.
Hey there.
Oh, hey, what's up, guys?
Well, I will keep.
Oh, and you're untapped. I count 9 cards in hand, so I will discard.
Go ahead.
Two Icy Blast?
And he has the hair to match.
And I'll end the turn.
It's better.
Okay.
I'm going to deal God's willing.
That's actually a pretty cool name for that sentence. Good luck, Chaz.
Yeah.
I love that.
See, now I got lots of options.
Oh, yeah.
I will take God's willing.
I have no creatures.
I have no creatures.
Lose 2 life.
Yeah, that resolves. Trigger, trigger, trigger.
Yeah. Also, trigger.
Do you mind if I?
Yeah.
Swing.
Make sure we're still on camera.
Yep. Your turn.
What's a good... You know what? Here we go. So, lands over here. This is just for me. You can do whatever the heck you want. These over here. And then I'm just...
So...
I guess if they 1080p it, it's easier to read them this way. Yeah. Oh no, you, however you want. However you want.
Aqueous form? Trigger also.
It has to be when you attack. So like you attack and then I'll get another counter and then you can attack.
Alright, thanks.
It's all good.
Swing for...
Okay, can't be blocked except by walls. That's good.
That triggers again, right?
Yes. They trigger again. So now they are 3/3s.
One red.
Wait, no, I just bought these out.
This one. Wait. I think it was last turn, right? Let's see, one mana. It was last turn they both came out.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I can
you anticipate
I used to grab the
game
of
and that's one mana. So you can attack.
No, it's targeting you.
If you want to.
You get to pick which you can
attack.
Response.
I will sack.
Right, yeah. So you can actually plus one to attack that turn if you want. Yeah. Yeah, because he comes in as a planeswalker, he's not a creature. So, and besides, he has haste.
Go to 11.
So, if I did minus 3 to deal 4 damage to him, would he die? But he has to be
destructible.
Creatures you control get minus 4, minus 0 to end turn, and I draw a card. Effectively, they deal no damage.
Yeah, 5 with another plus 1.
And that's good. So, send him turn?
Yeah.
Grindclock goes to 5.
But yeah, so you can do either one.
Your turn.
And another thing, just FYI, if let's say there's so few, you know, how zero downfall, kill target creature planeswalker. So you play that, and the response, I kill it. Yeah. It would die, but you risk it being one of the abilities before it dies. That makes sense. I mean, play it. You have to play it.
So, who's down?
It's plus four.
We can draw for win.
If you like to.
So I take four. Sure. I go to one. Game four.
Yep.
Eight. Go ahead.
Battle one.
Counter.
The card access.
Your turn.
I was like, this is like one of the
two
cards.
Go.
It's true.
Ugin?
I'm a seeker and you're going to hurt
me. Yes, you did.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to have to switch some dice out.
Alright, I will
take this. This will work.
Yeah.
And you're at 5. At 7, I'm going to minus 2 him. So, exile each permanent with converted mana cost X or less. That's one or more colors. So it's you, 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 and you. And then I will
play a
pass the turn.
Do you have 8 on the field?
Oh, wait a minute. 8 cards. 8 cards, my bad. I have to pitch, I have to throw some away. So let's throw away. Anticipate. Now you're good. Now you can go. Sorry about that. Flying whenever you cast a non-creature spell. Okay. That makes sense.
I'm
going to mill you for 5.
Play Seeker and
1,
2,
3, 4, 5. Okay.
Ultimate price, the secret.
I'm gonna glint it.
Plus 0, plus 3 hexproof?
Yep. Alright, I'll go down to 6.
Whelming Wave? Return it to hand again? Ugin's going to hit you for 3. Yes. And then I will pass the turn to... Wait a minute.
It's not fun to play again, but I know it's fun to play. That's the
difference.
Yeah, this card gets pretty annoying.
I'm gonna make you draw 4
big
cards this turn.
Yeah, it's just like, yeah, you can just get rid of it now.
It targets you.
Yeah.
That's the best part about it.
Yeah.
You can't protect your creature.
It's a dang.
Yep.
Yes, yes. Now you
yep, yep, yep.
Probably.
Like, it looked pretty good for me at first, and then it was just like, nope.
Yeah, you were doing fine. I think I just got pretty lucky. I threw a kill spell immediately.
As long as you control an island.
The first 5 turns, I had like 3 mana, and like my next 2 draws were just pop lights, and then I did not win.
Right. I should have taken the ordeal, because I realized how big that thing got with an ordeal.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I was expecting, but when you took Ugin, I was like, okay, maybe I can actually like this game.
Yes.
But no, I didn't get it.
All right,
I'm going to record it.
Sounds good.
bottom of the
order.
And then I'll grind you for 5. That sounds weird. Okay. And then I will grind you for 5. That sentence. And then I will draw 4 cards.
Either way.
Ugin? Go up by wrong one. I can no longer use that. By destroying, or attempting to destroy at least, this guy. So he's dealing 3 damage to it.
Sounds good.
Okay. Cast Grindclock.
Lots of grinding.
Lots of grinding.
Which wins?
I guess I might as well. I'll anticipate. Oh!
Hey, Jay.
Hey, what's up? And then now I have to discard for turn. I have, hey, you and you. And then I will pass the turn. It says it's table 10, but it's really table J. I'm just being dumb. 4 cards.
Christine.
Christine is pristine, yes.
And I will.
Combat, beginning of combat. I will Icy Blast to tap it down before you go to attacks.
I like it.
Alright, so it's.
Yeah.
And that's turn?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll grind you for 5.
Yeah. 2 5.
And then I'll go back to counter. Oh, it goes to the graveyard.
Okay, but what's the green? Every other color.
And now, if you have any more cards than 7, now we can start discarding.
Okay.
Do you mind if I take my turn in the meantime?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay. Since we're. It's gonna take a. This is not a very fast deck, as you can see.
Alright, I'm going to get these two.
Wow.
Red.
That's amazing. That's amazing. Things that matter. Not that. Not that at all.
That matters. Alright, so.
We'll start off with. Whelming Wave, return those 2 to hand.
So you can tap these for 2 minutes.
So I'll do that.
This is dropping over. I'll move it.
So you gotta play Thunder.
Ugin's going to poke you for 3.
And you tap 1 for that.
And then, as I end the turn, I will. Now it's 7. Pass turn?
Yeah.
Spoiler alert, this one's gonna go to 2. Yeah.
This shot helped me out.
4.
Okay. I just draw my
You did.
That's the idea. Dragon Hunter, yeah.
That's
Okay. Okay. Grind you for 5? Oh, yeah. You're gonna... Oh, yeah, but it's... 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now, how many cards are we at now?
The second one.
Triggers.
Okay.
You
can discard however you like.
4 damage.
Out of this. These are high creatures. Alright, this turn?
Hold on.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Okay.
Colorless, colorless, so, white, green, make him monstrous. Now he's indestructible. Swing in for 9, 16.
Grind you for 7? Unless you have a way to kill me before you draw a card, that's game. Pack it in? I mean, I guess I could do an Ugin ult just for the heck of it.
You should.
Okay, let's do an Ugin ult.
Okay.
Gain 7.
Whee!
Draw 7 cards.
You don't have to tap when you're done that, then I want to just
6, 7. And then put on the field 7 permanents. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pass turn. All right. Let's go to game 2.
It'll die. And all 3 of these will
so
die.
That's what I'm playing today.
Good game 1, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, you as well. I'm gonna do lots of pile shuffling, or I'm just either gonna get all lands or no lands this time. We go, and you would like to go first. I'm recording, please. There we go. Big money, big money, big money.
Black flag, green.
Yes. Here's downfall.
You can go first, but I'm going to go. Okay, I'll keep.
Me too.
Do it. Yeah. Let's do this. Grindclock? You go.
Okay.
Grind clock? Pass turn. And then, spoiler. Okay. I don't think I'm giving any information away by doing that. Oh, yeah, yeah. There you go.
And
no problem.
It's definitely a good addition to your deck. You can get at least a couple of those.
You go.
Actually, yeah, pretty solid.
Do I start?
Oh, no. Oh, no, we haven't gotten there yet.
Okay.
No dictates.
No, I don't think I do.
Yeah, it's only that one card with the dude going like, what up? Yeah. Praise the sun! Flying 1/4. Okay, is that turn? I'll anticipate.
Yeah, so is Sarkin. Whenever you play him, you always do it really, so.
I'll anticipate again.
Once it resolves, you'd be like, okay, let's do this. Even if they kill it right when it resolves, you still get the ability to one off the ability to play. So, even if I had a hero down for me to like kill it, it wouldn't be a good idea if I try to kill it when I go to the dragon because it's indestructible. But you see what I'm saying. The ability will get resolved.
Yeah. You got it.
Thank you.
Go to four, go to three. I'm doing it now because you know I'm not going to mill you anyway and I don't want to forget. Pass turn. That resolves, yeah. Oh, sorry.
He's my main.
Realize it's good. Attack for none. Oh, I like it. Okay, that's good. That's good. I'm at 19 now. All right, and you trigger. Here we go. Last turn. Grindclock methods are. Is that good? That's end of turn? Flash and a dictate? Okay. Might as well do this. And then draw two. What is he yelling about?
I think he just changed something on the bill. He had to rebuild it. So yeah, not really that big of a deal. Alright, do you keep it?
Whelming Wave?
Let me go back to my hand.
Yes. Tester? Oh, and draw again. Okay. So, if you cost 2 and you cost 3, how did you tap 6?
I actually forgot to put in a
light. Oh, it came in this turn. I missed that. I'm sorry. Okay, my bad.
This is down on my turn.
Get it, forget that.
Grind you for 9?
Your curve. Here you go.
4.
Just find that for you.
6, 7. 8. 9.
Nice play right now.
Okay.
9.
Another 4. Tap that, tap that, tap that.
Might as well, so I don't forget.
That is a 2-2.
Is
this a more?
Pass turn. I guess I could do that. I'll tell you about it afterwards. I had a decision to make.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now I draw 2 cards.
Yes. You over here.
By the way, and I do have a dragon in my hand.
Yes. Flying defender, blah blah blah. Plays it, draw a card.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah.
Alright. No, that is pretty sweet, actually. all of them are dragons.
Sorry. Gets +2/+2 until the end of turn.
And rebound. Okay.
Sorry, I had to go to this place. Place called Rush. It was really fun.
Ætherspouts? Now these would actually go back to the top or bottom of your library, your choice. Your choice. And then that rebounds, so it's not in the graveyard yet. It'll go off next turn. But that's good. I'm gonna grind you for 9. So those 2 you just put back. And then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yeah, Mark really But then I've got some other cards in there, so it's pretty good.
Green, red,
like to have black in there. Just for more variety.
Drop the test there.
Dictate? Pass turn. One and then two.
Put the wrong one down. Oh, I hate myself. Yes. I meant to put this one in the other one.
This resolves first, and then we'll see if that resolves.
I do that. I put down Dragon Worcester. So this man is still here.
Sorry. You got it. Ready?
He resolves.
Sorry, you got a blue
and a red. Okay.
Yes.
And I don't know.
Play it via mind Oh. Seven cards. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And then I will end my turn. I'll grind you for 12.
Okay, so four.
And then end of turn, I'll anticipate.
I'll take it. I'm down to 16.
$5.
That was close.
You have none? So, have you ever seen someone play a deck like this before?
No.
Good. That's part of why I'm playing it, actually. Alright. Yeah, that's the idea. It's a blue turbo fog deck. The idea is to either just Ugin them out or to mill them. Then on the sideboard, this doesn't do me a whole lot of good against you, but you can also be a winner.
It's a creature.
It is, yeah. It's something. Yeah, but against decks that don't have a lot of fog, that'll come in. Alright. And that's basically it. Dude, thank you.